Hello guys, RC Shim in the car. I knew this spot already. I flew it with my tricopter like ages ago. It's a very nice view from up here. You see a castle down there and a lot of tasty hills. And a bigger hill. And the like really large mountains in the backdrop. Fifteen and 16 minutes on the 3,000 mAh lithium ions, and I felt like I can fly the Camaro 5 quite efficient. But I'm not. Yeah, I need more flights until I'm really 100% confident. But it's a cool working craft, and range is like phenomenal. For the second flight, I used the 3-turn helicals, and I had like 50 Mbits all the way. It's good to practice in some kind of not so hard to recover area, even if it's a lot of wood, before going up to the mountains. Okay, thanks for coming along. See you next time. Bye for now.